It's a view that just takes your breath away. The type of sight that makes you want to shout.
Oh my gosh! It's awesome!
Just like when you were a kid. From Stewartstown to Pittsburgh to Mount Washington to Concord, no matter where you were,
wow.
We all saw and experienced something incredible.
We told the kids they could take their glasses off and look up. It was like magical in that moment.
Our own meteorologist, Haley LaPointe, totally in awe too.
Wow. All right, I'm stepping out of the way for a second. The street lights are coming on. Look at how dark it is. Oh my goodness.
From the young.
I've never seen an eclipse before. So I've never seen an eclipse before too, and it's gonna be kind of special.
To the young at heart, people from all across the world traveled to New Hampshire to catch a glimpse.
It was amazing. It was more than I expected, and it was just beautiful, and everyone came out and celebrated together, which made it special.
A once in a lifetime for some.
I'm a sciencey nut kind of guy. I like history.
As so many Granite Staters say, this is a day, or maybe a night, that they'll remember forever.
It was very special because I probably won't see another one. So it was certainly special. Never forget it.
I don't think anyone's going to forget it around here. And if you're already thinking about when you might be able to see another eclipse, well, here in North America, you're going to have to wait a little bit. We won't be able to see one until 2044. We're live in Concord tonight. Ariel Metropolis, WMUR News 9.